Hello everyone. Welcome back to more Doom 2, Nightmare 2. This is Matt. 20. I'm using Ultra Crispy to make this into slaughter map. Actually, I really do but one of my best was kind of hate this mod, to be honest. A lot of the maps in White Bear 2 are very slaughtery. So yeah. Anyway, let's get started.
Yes.
part. This is the part I read.
This is what I call a boomstick.
Go up here. Switch. Be on the defensive.
Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! Oh, a cyber. Okay. Let's do this. We got it. Awesome.
Okay, this is the part I hate. This is not hard, this is just really boring. This is like a Wolfenstein maze. Okay. Switch around here somewhere. This song is horrible.
I wish you wouldn't do that.
Messed up a little bit. I'm not a perfect player, I know. Over here? Greenway. No. Should I just check the map? I know I'm cheating, I'm sorry. Oh no, don't check the map. Got a health pack. Okay. Him down. Okay, let's go back. Hold on. Go back over here. Got him. Okay. Anything in here? By the way, cool effect. That's a damn arch file. Oh, these switches? 1, 2. I'm gonna raise from the top. It's gonna be a long video. Hope you guys got popcorn. Anyone here? Can I aim? Aha, we go up here. Okay. Let's go here. I got stuck here when I played this last time. I think this last time I got stuck here. I think it was here. Okay. This switch. Oh, here's a switch over here. That. Save. There's someone in there, I think. Cypher in there? Oh, hello. To your question, this thing is blood's equivalent to the BFG, so it's not really broken, it's just a BFG, just, you know, looks more edgy. Did I get them all? Anyways, over here. Got these cells. I can walk through here, right? Yes, I can. Here's a god move. Up the god mode. Actually, we should not pick it up. We're not really going to. Let's go back. Wait, can we leave here? I guess I have to go back, okay. Over here. Run like a madman. There's so many guys in this. We can save the rest. Now let's run away. Where do we go again? Over here. Okay, awesome.
I wish you wouldn't do that.
We gotta go back to that maze we were in. Back here. Okay, this part sucks. So there's a brown door in this maze somewhere. I'd be lying if I told you if I knew where the door was. It's around here somewhere. Probably here. Level because I don't like skipping maps in general. It feels wrong, you know? I like playing mods in their entirety. What the heck is it? Let's run here. It's around here somewhere, I know it. Not that bad. I don't think that counts. I got killed by BS. Anyway, is there a door here somewhere? Nope. Something opened. It did press a switch, right? downed it. That's good. It's not. You guys know what I mean. I'm doing trash today. I'm really sorry. Anyways, okay, so we go in here. Now, here is a part where I got stuck from this last time. I got stuck over here. So, pretty much, I need to hit the switch and then survive until it opens. Easier said than done. I'm keeping Demi's alive so they can absorb these shots from the skeletons. Hopefully, it'll work. Take a while.
I wish you wouldn't do that.
Okay, I think I might be able to do this. If I can survive for like half more minutes, that'd be fine. Ouch. We did it. Okay, let's save. Gold trapper's next. Here we go. We got them all. Awesome. And we're close. I'm sorry I'm talking so fast. I'm really sorry. Okay. This up. Got this. We got the key. And this up. Archwilds are dead. A lot of enemies. Let's switch to this again. Some more. Okay, we got the yellow key. That's good. Got ammo. So, how do we leave this stuff in the hole? Oh, now we just run back. Okay. I guess.
Oh, son of a...
Okay, we got both keys. That is good. Now, take this health. So how do we leave the maze again? I know how to leave the maze. We gotta go back to the, Archvile here. I mean, it's coming back to life. This is really bad. Well, this is... Get me out of here. We did it. Okay. Save. Let's go over here. There it is. The yellow door. Let's get this guy with this. Okay, here we gotta shoot the boss, I think. Come on, get out of the way. The boss is over. There he is. The little screen is dark, but I can see the face right over there. Boss, open your mouth, do it. I'm waiting. Oh, it's open. He did it. Let's wait again. This is the plan. He opens his mouth. I'm gonna use slow motion and shoot a few more shots. Would this shot connect? Yes, it would. Okay. Perfect. We did it. Okay. Now we leave. Probably, what time is it? Hold on, let me check my phone. 6 a.m. I'll go on a bit. Okay. We gotta hit the boss again, we're not quite done yet. Now we go over here. By the way, next level, I'm gonna be using Project Reblood again. So, I'm gonna waste all the ammo I have. By the way, I'll talk about the map after the map. I can't talk now. Not safe. I did not save, so I'm gonna cheat then. Save enough. Save. Got him. Got the health. Okay. This is gonna be a troll trap. I know it. We did it. Okay. Now we, take the god mode. No, we hit the switch. Who's here? Oh, we're gonna see the boss here. There's the boss. Boss's mouth is right there. Right now it's closed. Come on, open your mouth. It's open. Is it working? Did not work. I don't think I shot it enough. Okay, let's wait. Oh, I knew that button would do that. I won't play shot count. Glitch the game. I know there's a way in this map to glitch the game and not be able to finish it. It sucks, but okay, you go back over. You can't. How do I beat this then? We did it. Okay. Now we go back over here. Take one of these. Go over here. I'm gonna be honest, I did practice this map. Did not practice, but I did play very far when I played this in Project Reblood. Archpile? We did it. Okay, this boss is almost done for real now. We destroyed three of the heads. Now we need to climb this thingy.
You wouldn't.
No, you're killing me. There's a way to find this.
Oh, you son of a. I wish you wouldn't do that.
For God's sake, you might have screwed something
up. Oh, you son of a bitch. I wish you wouldn't.
What did I do wrong? Hold on, guys. Hold on. That's that thing. Correctly, we need to somehow, how do I beat this? Oh. climb something, then this is the end. Okay, I'm gonna climb this. Horrible. Okay, so I did that. Blah blah blah. I'm still here, guys. You're still watching the video. If you want to skip ahead a minute, yeah, go for it. It's not fun watching me stare at a phone. You know, I'm gonna cheat here. I think I glitch happened. Okay, so pretty much.
I wish you wouldn't.
Okay. One second. So this is supposed to lower.
I wish you wouldn't do that. Here.
Okay, stop shooting. Here, I shoot the head. Checking because if I spend too long, then wormies are gonna spawn. Hit the switch, run back. Actually, did I hit the switch? Hold on. I think I forgot. Let's try this again.
I wish you wouldn't. I wish you wouldn't. Ah, you son of a.
Run up here. The switch. Okay, back, guys. Now he's camping. Exciting. This is a horrible map. Like, I know it's supposed to be an epic thing. Like, shoot you guys from all different angles. Do little side runs, side rooms, and all that cool stuff in the middle, but it's really cryptic. You can't beat this map without looking at a guy, you just can't. I mean, I guess you can, but you spend this map for like 5 hours straight or something, it's not fun. Okay. What a camper. Come on, take your head out. Come on, do your thing, I'm waiting. Again, feel free to skip ahead. Come on, any second now. Move. Where do you go? This guy is hiding behind a blue wall for like the last 30 seconds. Okay, moved. Hiding behind another wall. He moved. Oh, okay, I see. So, I think. Actually, let's hope that.
Now that's a spicy meatball.
Okay, so, a bridge should form. I'm cheating. That's a sheep kill. Oh, wow. I rejected too fast. Fine, let's go back to our last save. Okay. She took her up here again.
Damn it.
I know I'm cheating. This playthrough is horrible. I'm sorry, guys. Map sucks. And all of them. And it fell off. That sucks. Go back up here. Okay. Now, I press the switch. So, sooner or later, a platform should rise. No here. Nope. I got a better idea. How about this? How about okay, we hit the switch. Let's wait somewhere safe, like over here.
Ah, you son of a- I wish you wouldn't.
Yeah. We're safe over here, so let's see if this
I wish you wouldn't. I wish you wouldn't do that. Auto-aim. I wish you wouldn't.
I'm gonna call it a night. This is stupid. Okay. The bridge raises. Awesome. Oh, I get it. The bridge kills the boss. Let's hit the switch again. And just camp. Okay, let me just talk.
I'm gonna paint the town.
Okay, so
red. This
is what's up. I played the map correctly. Like, I killed the three heads, fine. I seen the explosions. That's all good. And I went to the top of the mountain somehow. I press the switch. Then, when you wait 3 seconds, a glacier bridge will spawn and impale the boss from the insides. That will end the level. I was waiting around for that switch for the last 5 minutes and had no luck, so I'm calling. I don't know, the map was just stupid. Let me just review the map. So aesthetically, the map looked good. It was gothic, it had good architecture, had epic feel to it. That's all good. But the bad news, it was really, really, really difficult in terms of both complexity of getting around the map and in terms of where the enemies were and, like, the mass amount of enemies in general. like really difficult map. That's why I turned off Project Reblood, and it was also really cryptic. Like knowing where to go. No one told you, hey, you gotta shoot a thing's mouth in order for that thing to blah, blah, and like, oh, you gotta press a switch to make a bridge spawn to impale the boss. Like, again, really bad map. Anyways, have a good day, have a good night, and I'm sorry I butchered this episode.